Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. Sir, this is a very small amendment of the Cinematograph Act of 1928 as amended in 1930. The reason for this amendment is that today film censorship, which is a state subject, permits the passing or banning films without taking into consideration whether a particular film is good enough for universal exhibition or fit only for adults or fit for children only. No such discrimination can be made by the film censors today. Therefore, it was found necessary that in order to discriminate between films which may be suitable for adults but may not be suitable for children or adolescents, some legislation of this kind should be passed. This matter was then examined and that state governments were consulted. The state governments thought that this provision was necessary, but that if they were to pass this kind of legislation, there would be different provisions in different states and certain anomalies would arise. Honorable members know that film censorship, though a state subject, is sought to be made a union subject, and at the last meeting of the Constituent Assembly, an amendment was moved to the Government of India by which this Parliament is now authorized to pass legislation of this kind, but that may come later. Even before that, it is in order that some discrimination may be made between films which are suitable for adults and not suitable for children and adolescents. This amendment is considered necessary, and in order that it may be uniform in all the states, this bill has been moved in this Parliament. It is needless for me to emphasize the necessity for such a bill. What now happens is that when a film comes before film censorship, if there are even very small portions which are not very suitable for being seen by children and adolescents, then the whole film is bend. Thus, an objective, otherwise artists and good film has to go by the board. There is no discrimination which can be exercised today under the present law. That is the main reason why this amendment is being moved here, empowering the state censors and censor boards to go into the matter and see if a particular film is suitable for the whole population or only for adults. I may explain that this film industry is growing in importance and there are different aspects to it. Full stop.